Okay. There is a food distribution here, and I was invited to get food for me and my family. And there is a librarian lady staying here near the table. She thinks the Constitution of the United States means absolutely nothing. And she specifically told me to quit talking, or she's gonna kick me out of this place. And she's not actually the one who running this this event. She's here just presenting library. But the overuse of her power and her ego is just enormous. She also claimed that they're gonna extend the trespass notice for me because of incident today. Can you confirm this?
You don't have permission to film me. I ask you, please stop filming me.
Oh, it's not about that.
I'm not giving you permission to film me. You do not have permission to film me.
It's not about that. If you're on the street, you have zero privacy.
So I can ask Cesar if he needs to talk to you. I'm not giving you permission to film me.
It's not about that. You're on the street. You're a public figure here. You apparently have right to tell people what
this
to do.
This woman is suspended from the library and not happy about it. So she thought she could.
And this lady thinks she has right to keep people hungry, like she was trying to kick me out before I got the food. I have two children to feed.
Yeah, but you
she was actually about to kick me out from here.
No, I don't think it's like that. I just think she's trying to do her job and, you know, inform the people of the services at the library.
And she also told me, like, I've been kicked out for 1 year. And she also said my trespassing bill extended here right now. So I want her to confirm what came out this way. Am I going to be able to use with my attorney?
No, but I mean, I think right now it's just not the time. If you need to have a conversation with her, that's separate because we're trying to do an event for food, right? That's not anything to do with the library right now, you know?
Exactly.
So for us, you know, it's difficult if you want to have some food event and the vendors don't feel comfortable. Right?
So she's just a vendor. She's not in charge of this place. So how come she said she can kick me out of here?
I'm not saying that she said that, and I'm just trying to tell you that. You know, this is separate.
I'm not upset about the event of the library right now. I'm upset at what she told me specifically over here.
Okay, you know? I understand that, but
it's like,
at the time,
who
it's
have
not...
rights to take? I have kids. I have family to feed, and she thinks she has more rights. She's like a god, you know. I can feed you or I cannot. I can call police or I cannot. You know.
Right.
That is just not right. It's just not right.
Okay.
And what they do at the library right now? How they treat homeless people there? It's disgusting. It's disgusting. It's when people cannot see bad from good.
Mm-hmm.
This is it. And some people already can.
For now, you know, it's just a matter of.
You actually have very calm voice, so I'm coming down.
No, and I, like I said, it's just a matter of making sure, you know, people come in here to get their food and you know, get their food and go home and be happy with that. And that's
exactly.
what we're trying to provide for them.
And you do actually really great job. I like the amount of food you give me. I like the...
Yeah, and we want to keep doing that. And if we, you know, if there's incidents that prevent us from doing that, we don't want that. So I'm doing my best to just make sure everything's...
I'm actually was very polite in the beginning.
Okay.
All right. And there is a First Amendment which allow me to speak my truth.
Right.
And she thinks that it's overwritten and I don't matter. That's her opinion.
But I mean, for me, you know, you have to understand the position I am, and I, you know, I'm just trying to make sure that everyone comes and gets their food and gets information if they'd like it. You know, it's not a time to come and talk about separate incidents. So, you know, that's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah, I got your point. Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Very nice.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And she's not.
Disappeared on me.
By the way.